Hello and welcome to the third installment of the Dare to Know program. Today, hopefully you've been catching up on all of your past Dare to Know programs we've been sending out over the past week. Today we have one of the most important Dare to Know genres, topics, whatever you want to call them. As you know, safety, office safety, is probably one of the most important things that MPG strives to achieve. So today we're going to take about, 2 minutes of your time to talk about office safety. As many of you know, or have received, this MPG fanny pack is probably the most important part of your day. Although it sits in your bottom drawer, there's tons of good stuff in here that we know about. I just want to give you a quick second and show you how to model it. This right here, this is the MPG fanny pack. There's tons of great stuff in here, aside from this whistle that I have. If you have a cold during an emergency, if a plane crashes in the building, and you have a runny nose, we've got tissues. If you're here and you want to have a rave in the middle of an emergency, glow sticks. We have, that's not supposed to be in there. Anyway, there's tons of stuff in here that we want to talk about. But most importantly, we just want to make sure you at the office are safe. And safety, let's think safety first. You're going to be receiving your binder very shortly. You'll be receiving the last installment of the safety program. Again, this small binder is what we like to call a lifeline. It doesn't just teach you about marketing anymore, it teaches you about life, it teaches you about safety. If you recall from last week, our last topic was on the word what. Well, we're going to dive into Super Cola and how to drink Super Cola safely. Remember, everything in moderation, for those who don't know. So, thank you for tuning in. Enjoy the rest of the show. Goodbye.